What are you doing? What do you mean? Mm-hmm. No, seriously. I said no. But it's like, if you win the veto fair and square, then okay, I can't do anything. But exactly. I'm not going to throw it to you. I'm HOH. So you really want me to throw it to you so I can put somebody else so I can get what?
And then she knows that you already put her on block, so then that's the first thing she's going to do is put you on a block.
Right? You know what I'm saying? So, like, what kind of sense does that make for me?
No. Yeah. No.
And it's honestly, like...
She said that before.
No, she said that after.
Okay.
So, it's like... Okay.
I feel you.
No, she said that before. You're right. Yeah. Before.
She said that before now.
She said that before now.
Were you even... Can I put her up?
I told her I was used, and, like, I'll be honest, I was considering putting her up or JC up, and I told them both. I said, Brett is an easy option, and I told Brett because he's already been up there.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I said, I was considering using JC as a pawn, or I was considering you, but when it comes to JC, I like JC. I think JC is more for me than against me, so yeah. I think that it would be silly to put him up and have him thinking that I'm after him, because JC already feels like everybody's after him.
Right.
And I really just don't want that. And I was like, I just don't want to deal with that.
That makes sense. He was acting a little off.
Yeah, because he was a little bit, but I told him, I'm not like going to be dishonest with you and just surprise you, but I told her, you know, and then she said, you know, like, you're right, like, I probably am the perfect person to go next to Brett. She's like, I just wish there was another way. Like, I mean, have you considered this person? And have you considered this person? And I'm like, yep. And I'm just kind of like, we're talking through it. And then she was like, okay, I can do it. And then she comes back 20 minutes later and she's like, I can't do it. And then she comes back and then she's just like, okay, like, I'm just going to try to breathe. And then now...
It's like three times or something.
Yeah, like multiple times. And now after she's nominated, she just comes and she's just like, well, what if... Brett wins the veto and you put somebody else up and they have a power and I just go straight home. And I'm like, how do we get that far so fast? So now it's kind of like, I thought she was going to be okay and then just kind of take
She is like a big worrier from what I've noticed. She starts to like freak out. Even like before votes, she's not really even like a big factor and she'll just freak out, you know?
But that makes me feel terrible because I know her head is probably literally turning right now.
But then it's like those people are like hard to work with, you know? It's like,
and it's like real talk, like it's a game.
Yeah.
And yeah, no, I told her, I was like, I don't want to be used as a pawn. I don't want to go up. And I know for a fact, I said, but let's be honest. And I laid out for her. I said, there's four people that are clearly working together. I said, you guys have not been touched. You still have a lot of numbers. And I said, here's me as somebody who's working by herself. Mm-hmm. I can never win against a group of four.
Ever.
And then I'm like, as much as, you know, you guys are like, well, just vote with us and everything will be okay. When it starts coming down to it, you're going to choose each other over me every single time.
Exactly. You have to.
It just has to be broken up. Mm-hmm. And so it's just like, it's too much.
I feel you. I'm with it.
Yeah.
It makes sense.
Yeah. But it's like,